2-3 zone played defensively by Bishop Seabury. You don't see it a ton from them, but they do play it well when they do. Salmons hands it off for Moore. Left wing catch for Dyke. Deep triple on the way. Front iron. Rebound. Won by Dyke. Went all the way out to him. Now he'll drive to the rim. Step through with the right hand. Book it. Count that baby in a foul. The hoop in the arm. Dyke will go to the line for one more. He's undersized, but his heart is big. Getting right to the iron on the 6'7 Hanarver.